The traffic police has revealed that they impounded a total of 733 motor vehicles, which include both government and private vehicles, last week during an operation which targeted reckless drivers and illegal use of sirens and lights on the road. The Toa Fujo Kwa Barabarani operation, which began on the 19th September, saw 33 government-owned vehicles impounded, while 700 were privately owned.
In Kampala East, 6 government vehicles were impounded in those 5 days. 233 private vehicles were impounded in that area, making a total of 239 vehicles impounded in Kampala East. For Kampala North, 26 government vehicles were impounded, 285 private vehicles were impounded, making a total of 311 vehicles impounded in Kampala North.
During last week, 342 drivers were issued with EPS tickets, 13 drivers were cautioned, 75 drivers had their vehicles deregistered, while 511 vehicles that had illegal lights were removed. The operations have now extended to major highways, mainly targeting the buses, trucks and lorries, which have illegal and extra lights, as well as sirens on the funeral service vehicles.
233 private vehicles were impounded in that area, making a total of 239 vehicles impounded in Kampala East. For Kampala North, 26 government vehicles were impounded, 285 private vehicles were impounded, making a total of 311 vehicles impounded in Kampala North. For Kampala South, 1 government vehicle was impounded and 182 private vehicles, making a total of 183. So the total number of vehicles impounded were 33 government vehicles, 700 private vehicles, making a total of 733 vehicles impounded on the road, driving carelessly and using illegal lights and sirens on the road.
A total of 388 road crashes were registered last week, and these claimed lives of 77 people, while 309 sustained serious injuries. Meanwhile, the police have expressed concern over the continued attack on private security guards whose guns are robbed. According to the police spokesperson, Fred Enanga, this wave of attacks continues to threaten the security in the country since many of his guns are used by criminals.
And we shared very credible intelligence as the police and joint security agencies about increased threats towards private security guards. First of all, they were being targeted for firearms by criminals, and then there are also those who have a motivation of stealing cash and other valuables from the petrol station and even the supermarkets.
Also from the police, the Inspector General of Police has called upon all police officers across the country to exercise extra caution while going about their duties. This follows the outbreak of a deadly Ebola virus in Mubende District.
We've tasked all police officers to ensure that they practice proper hand hygiene by promptly washing or sanitizing, washing with Jik and soap or sanitizing after coughing, sneezing, or physically interacting with others. The washing of hands should take at least 20 seconds, not just putting there your hands and then you remove them in a second.
Rachel Nashwala reporting for the news.